Nice, where she won the bronze medal. 16 years of age, skating to music from the soundtrack of Forrest Gump. This is Maé-Bérénice Méité. First planned element, two triples together, two toe loops. Triplets, double toe, change of heart. Still ticks the box. And a loop. Not a great running edge out of that, but she hung on in there. Hillman spin, well done, always works with the crowd. What about that? Now she just may shake things up a little here. 16 years of age, remember. Maé-Bérénice from France skates a clean program. Little bit over the toe rake, hanging on in there on that double axel at the end. But some good spins, great speed across the ice, and a super combination at the beginning. Triplets, double toe loop. Good effort.
A very good effort indeed. Confidence with strength and power in there as well. I love the view of it's Katia Cryer, just talking to her before she went on. And I almost imagine the words. No, you can do this. Yes. You are going to enjoy this time. Yes. Go and this is what we're going to do. Yes. And it was almost the three things came. And I don't know what is said, but it really works.
Depends what the others do. Yeah, she had to work hard on that double axel, didn't she?
She's statuesque out there. Able to hold the stage. There are parts of the music which I didn't think worked within the overall makeup of the routine. Some of it worked very well, some of it a little bit too inspirational and overpowering to the actual element that was being performed towards the end of the thing. But there are beautiful pictures.
Yeah, that really does capture the moment, doesn't it?
It's poise and confidence, so important, comes out again and again, as well as being able to deliver.
Well, they're pleased as punch down in the kiss and cry, rightly so. Now, where will they have her? 53.68, the leading score from Gedivanishvili.
Hold your breath. 51.61. That's